Matrik is a nice opportunity to reflect on, you know, how many changes have happened over that year and what we're grateful for.
I think for me, Matrik is really important to sort of acknowledge those who passed on.
Just celebrating with my family, because we lost our mother and our sister over the lockdown period. So, yeah, just coming together as one and celebrating their lives.